don't cheat on your barber. Because look at this, bro. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Masande. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you're joining us for the first time, welcome. What do you do? Please don't forget to click the subscribe button as well as the notification bell right next to it so that you're notified each time I post a new video. And to my returning subscribers, Xeya Bafetu, thank you so much for coming back. You know the vibes. So today's video is a vlog and I'm actually recording this intro way later. That's because I forgot. I just picked up the camera and I started vlogging. But yeah, it's a vlog. I did a whole lot of stuff. Hope you guys enjoy it. Also, I just wanted to explain why or how I ended up not carrying on with my vlogmas. The whole thing with my electricity happened. If you don't know what it is, then watch my other video. I'll link it in the cards. So that happened, and then I think a day after that got sorted out, I had to come home, and so I couldn't really film while I was at home because yeah, it was a bit hectic. So that's what happened. I'll try vlogmas again next year. Maybe I'll even try Vidim next year. I'll see. That's what happened. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Yeah, don't forget to do the things, like, comment, share. Let's get into the video. Alright, boom, I've just completed my first errand and it wasn't anything interesting, so I didn't like think to show anything. But now I'm going to some spice shop to go look for some powder, because that's what I'm planning to use to dye my hair green. Yeah, people are looking at me funny, but like, let's go. I don't even know if the sound's gonna be nice, but yeah, I'll try. Yo, I just went to my barber and it's packed AF. So I decided I'll just go tomorrow morning at 6 before I leave for Matat, because the party is in Matat. So I'll start by my barber tomorrow before I leave and then dye my hair in the morning and stuff like that. So if it flops, I'll be really sad, but yeah, it is what it is. So right now I'm going to go look for a gift and then go to Clicks and get some other stuff. And it's just a lot and it's hot as hell. Yeah, sure, I'm at Clicks right now. I'm looking for bleach and conditioner and all of those things for my hair, and then I'm looking for sunscreen and what else, my face wash and all of that stuff, man. Don't think you guys care about that. Bruh, why are things so expensive? I'm like procrastinating going to the tool because I'm scared, bruh. Yeah, like, things are expensive as hell, bruh. I don't understand why things have to be this expensive. I was supposed to bring my pants because I want to take them to the tailor, but I forgot to bring them, so I'm gonna have to go home, fetch my pants, and then come back in this heat. Your body drive me crazy. Your body need a license fit. Your body are too tight to need. Anybody who got eyes can see. She just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease me. She just wanna dance and tease me. She. You've been missing since 2016. Squid tell me one fix. You know that's my sister. When she speak, I listen. She swears you're my missing. I say we think this. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Please. I see by your heart, I see. Come, baby, come try me. Who you gonna love if you run by me, love? Too many twists and turns, yeah. Love the way you twist and turn, yeah. Baby, call me, I too fry, I get burned. Don't miss, I don't miss.
1,000 years later.
What's up, guys? I am at Apelele's party. There's a lot of flies. Also, bruh, wait, onto the vent. Don't cheat on your baba. Because look at this, bruh. I'm embarrassed. Like, don't cheat on your baba, especially when you have somewhere to go. Yeah, that's the lesson of the day. Please.
Hey, guys, welcome back to the vlog.
Guys, guys, that is the end of the video. Thank you so much for tuning in. This might actually be my last video for the year. If it is, I'll see you guys next year. Hope you're having a good holiday. Hope everything's going nice. Hope you guys are staying safe and all of that. Might pick up my camera and vlog, yeah, in a few days, but I'll see what happens. But for now, it's goodbye. See you next year. Please don't forget to like the video. Comment down below. Let me know what you'd like to see from me next year. Don't forget to share the video with your friends, fans, followers, and family. Away.